to think, I almost lost my love's pendant. I never should have let it out of my sight in the first place. I'll not make that mistake again. And the blood'll wash off easy enough.
Power at the heart of this kingdom, not the royal, or you, or your imaginary sun god, or anyone else. Mondstadt rises and falls with me. And if you think I'll allow you to cast me into one of your damn fires, then you're even more insane than I thought. This is your last chance. If you know what's good for you, free me.
Ah! it, and I can get you more, a lot more. Just please, don't. Ah!
Thank you. This didn't happen. Things went bad. I had to fight my way out of this. No.
I had to.
It didn't happen like this. This was it. The moment I handed over the rune of Adir and damned this entire kingdom for generations to come. I was tired. Angry. I was never a man of faith. But I thought, who better to entrust the rune to than a judge? And look around at what that decision cost. What good was the cleric if she couldn't destroy the rune or prevent all this some other way? It's always the same story with gods or those like them. They pretend otherwise, but they're just as weak and flawed as those they lord over. But it's my own damn fault for relying on someone else in the first place.
Why such sadness in your gaze? Shall I sprout petals of flame? Will that make you smile?
Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Presented with my findings, the Council of Overseers agreed that allowing me to proceed in the manner I deemed most judicious was best. And following my recent studies of it, I have come to the conclusion that the power of Umbral, unorthodox though it may be, should be scrutinized further. I must learn more. I have heard tell of a book, supposedly a unique and ancient source of Umbral knowledge, and last in the possession of a wealthy collector in Upper Kalrath. Bring it to me so I may cognize its secrets. The book, Crusader. See to it. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Grace sustain me in these most desperate of days, and in the darkness through which I fight, for it seems to encroach ever closer, and I fear the weight of this profane work will crush me. Worse, as ever, I turn to you in my moment of doubt, and will endeavor to remember that this role which perturbs me so is merely a necessity in the performance of your will, and in that, I vow to be resolute. Please continue to hold my brother Samuel in your radiant embrace forevermore. In light we walk.